There we go.
Yeah, boys.
We are just seconds away now from puck drop.
Get the job done.
The finest have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Picked up along the wall by Phillips. From the right wing, he moves into the middle. Great chance in front. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Looking to set up offensively. He grabs the puck here at the point. Dusseldorf's got it along the wall.
Let's play, boys.
Beautiful. Good job, Shabbat. Shabbat, where's your fro at?
You got a haircut?
Looks like it. He changed his hair. Damn.
This is going to be a stat patter.
We didn't have a chance to put any team together. I mean, I...
Is the goalie?
Then I think he is. Yeah, are... I think Reckless is a goalie. I'm pretty sure he is. Woosh is a good player, good person, good captain. I think Woosh will get it under control. He just needs a little help to get started. He got stuck with a team that he didn't draft. Good save by their goalie there. I think Woosh will get it under control. Oh, wow. I even slid left. That, like, I was going towards where the puck was getting shot. Sorry.
Nothing.
We got to play disciplined hockey, guys. It's because they threw a team together doesn't mean they can't win. They just, they have to play discipline too, so.
Here's a short pass to Baldwin. With possession along the wall. Can't connect. The Finest have taken possession along the wall.
That's not Shabbat.
And it's a quick pass to Horton. Along the half wall with the puck. Great hands to handle the saucer feed. And he slides it quickly to Horton. Fails to find the old man. Rocks him. Scoops up the puck now. And he slides it quickly to Baldwin.
Good stick, Stevie.
Seattle's got the puck along the wall.
Good job. But keep it in, Marshawn.
Just out of reach. Sends a pass over.
Scrooge is their most dangerous player most nights offensively. He's got the one goal earlier in the period, James. He'd like to find the equalizer now.
Sends the pass over. Denies him.
Good save by them.
That's a great chance. Grabs the puck. Now a quick pass to Horton. And he coughs it up with the pass. Storms up with the blocker.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Can't catch up to the pass. Puffs it away in his own.
Fuck, how do you get through that?
And they'll be forced to tag up after that.
Save, Scotty. Oh no, what?
Tie game, boys. Come on. We're down 8.
Oh, I see. It barely crossed the goal line, and Marshawn hit it out and hit it off Scotty again.
Go.
They just, you gotta just play your position. That's, I mean.
Looks like a yard sale out there.
Woosh is a good player, by the way, guys, just so you know. He's a damn good player.
Yeah, they're not backing down. They're not laying down at all.
I wouldn't expect anything less from Woosh. He's a good player. Good pass. Ooh.
What a fucking play. Oh, he got it right back to Dillison. Interesting period. Opportunities at both ends of the ice create a little bit of
offense. Fun start here. What up, 100K? What up, Golden?
Nice. There we go. Stevie. To his teammate. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Seattle's got the momentum with a one goal lead. They'd love to add to that. From the point, they take control of it. Let's the wrister go.
Oh, and that's blocked.
Dusseldorf's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he moves it to David. Excellent stick work on the play.
Yeah, not sure.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's the pass. Played big in the moment there. Kiprasov's job is not.
Let's go, boys. Let's puck movement.
Yeah.
Insert the Dilla. OMG. Nice. I found a hole. That's a Addy for sure, bro. Man, it's like he's in practice. Every time he shoots the puck, it ends up in the back of the net. What a game for him. Or four goals, actually. He already had a Addy.
James, but look at that, they've waved this off.
looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee. Waved off. Now they're going to review it. It's whether this is a distinct kicking motion or not, whether this goal or count. I don't think it should matter. I think it should count anyway, but that's not how the game is written up.
I applaud the effort. You just may not get that result or reward for it here from the officials.
Hammers a shot. Denies him with a save. Gets the puck over to Bertuzzi. Quick feed to Horton. And he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. And now he moves it quickly to Baldwin. Slides the puck down low. Tries to make that cross-ice feed. Here they are on the attack. Sends it over. Big time stop there. Dusseldorf's got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass over to Baldwin. Here he is. Takes the shot. Oh! Wait, no, it's in. It's in the net. It's in the net.
It's all right, Scotty.
Oh, he funnels that one in, James. He goes to stop it. He ends up putting it in his own net. Dusseldorf's got new life here in this second period, Ray. It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck.
Number seven.
Horton's got it against the boards. Feeds it down low. Here's a pass down low. Spruce has the puck inside the defensive zone. And that one's broken up. That's moved up ahead.
Murray's had enough. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
He was locked in there. Pass back to the point. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up.
Now you react. You go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. David's won it in their own end. Nice puck check inside the attacking zone. And he takes a shot. Oh, what a stop. He scores.
Nice goal. Nice play, boys.
Interesting to see how they would respond. They kept the pressure on. Seattle's offensive onslaught continues late in this
second. OMG, rip the goalie ankles.
From early in the first period, they absolutely deserve to be where they're at.
The bot sounded real.
Sends it to the cross side. And it's a quick pass to Phillips.
18 minutes, 48 seconds.
And sends it just out of reach. And he slides it quickly to Bertuzzi. Here's a chance right in front.
Let's go.
What an unbelievable night. It's at home. It's exciting. Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game for him.
Seattle's been dominating at all ends of the ice.
Howdy for Dilla.
Here late in the second.
Job, boys. Keep it up.
Phil, you with us?
To see the finish line now, here into the third
My bad, guys. We got some jokesters in the stream. We got 11 people watching, and they're obviously friends with somebody on Ice Dogs because they're spamming the chat. So it filled up the whole right side of my screen about, I don't know, half that period. I know they can hear me, so I just figure it's funny.
I don't know why I didn't get that.
Let's see here. Steve, where you at?
Play. Nice. Show.
Let's go, boys. Let these streamers enjoy it. Yeah. All you guys that said Ice Dogs were gonna win.
I got a couple viewers on my stream too.
That's the team we're playing right now. Did you find it? Did you go to the kitchen table? The kitchen table where the clothes were. Told you it was there.
Oh, I like the effort, but it falls apart.
Yeah, and now he's got to chase the puck back down. Good try, though.
And the puck is moved to a...
Where's my phone at?
And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty.
All right, thank you.
There's the whistle. He can't get on the bench.
On
three. Extra 5-on-3.
The finest have to serve two for tripping.
Reaches the right
stick and gets nabbed for the trip. Puck scooped up by Young.
Safe, Scotty.
Seattle's got a hold of the puck. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Play whistle dead because of an
offside catch.
Seattle's offense has been the
best. DB, you got this. Nice block.
The receiver on that one. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Rips it from the blue line, and that's blocked away.
Let's go.
Penalty killers get a hold of it.
We're on the attack.
Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe
maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
And that pass is intercepted from the top of the offensive zone here. Tipped, great save.
Nice save, Scotty, on the slap, huh?
Keeping the puck out of the net. Here's a chance out front, and they can't convert the play. And the puck leaves the zone. From the right side and up the middle. Baldwin's had a back of the net. They score.
I like the way they use that manpower advantage to their advantage. They move the puck quickly. The penalty killers just couldn't catch up.
Dusseldorf's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Assisted by number 44. Slurry pass in front. He scores again.
Well, you get one, you think you might get two, but after a while, you're like, hey, how many can I get? The puck keeps coming to him, and he keeps finishing it off.
Seattle's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Dusseldorf's got the puck now.
Time of the goal.
The Puckinists have gained possession off the wall. Quick pass to Young. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Can't keep a hold of
pass
it.
Pass to Steve.
Nice poke check.
Nice little shot.
Seattle's got the puck against the boards. What a steal in his own end.
The offensive player with the lead. You got to be sure with the puck. You can't turn it over in that spot.
Unable to reach.
Nice. Nice.
For the puck here, icing waved off on the play. The finest have taken possession along the wall. Dusseldorf's got the puck. Spruce plays it now. Scooped up along the wall by Young. Moves it to Bertuzzi. Oh, he put him through.
Up and right.
Put that stick away, man. Is it hot? What an outstanding game.
The finest have been flying tonight, and it continues here in period number three.
Really been a tremendous game for them. I've been really impressed with them tonight.
That pass goes a little sideways. Tries to feed it over to Horton. And look at this, a 3-on-1.
You just see your face.
Picked up by Young. What a great defensive play there. Seattle's got possession at center. Slides it to Bertuzzi. Handles the puck. Quick shot. And great defensive stick work on the play. Grabbed along the board by Horton. And that backs off a stick. Seattle's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes the pass. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he slides it quickly to Young. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Here he is on the backhand. Stopped by the goaltender. Extra attacker at one end, but an empty net at the other as his faceoff looms.
Yeah, you draw the play up. You look for the faceoff win for a quick shot.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And now he passes it to Horton. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Dusseldorf's got control of it now from their own end. One-on-one with the goaltender. Huge.
Nice guy.
Right in on goal, but the goalie's better.
Seattle's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Nice.
Into the empty net.
Baby. Maps it on.
Sorry, cowboy. I have like one goal.
That's what he was.
My bad, guys. I'm like on a fucking phone call trying to get shit handled. I got a fucking call out that's been going all day.
All good.
Yeah, there is.